a party outside. It's Mardi Gras and it's NBA All-Star Weekend. Beads, beads, beads everywhere. We're here at the legendary Superdome for the 15th anniversary of the Celebrity All-Star Game. A great game planned with a whole bunch of celebrities. I'm your host, Michelle Beadle. Now, here's the deal. A lot of these guys and women have done this before. This is my debut. I'm very excited to be here. I am honored to be here. I love this game and I like to make fun of the guys that don't show up, which I know there'll be a couple of those.
Some nice speed inside. Rachel DeMita, watch out for her. She played collegiate basketball. And Oscar Schmidt.
Okay.
The anticipation, I mean.
This is something that was high on my bucket list, Michael. I'm sorry, former MVP, Michael. Speaking of MVPs, fans remember
her purpose.
To vote for the MVP of the NBA All-Star Celebrity Game. Lines are open. Text the players' first and last names to 38657 Dunks. That's 38657 Dunks. And Michael Rappaport is not eligible this year for MVP. Neither is Kevin Hart. Just the players on the court.
But you can't vote for them, right? Like, there's not a glitch in the system where they could possibly win the six.
Somebody's got to do it.
Can you get out after a week?
Oh, man. They about to put up 100 on us.
Yeah. Another steal by Win Butler.
I mean, have some mercy, guys.
Butler feeling that MVP vibe right now. Rachel DeMita.
That's what I'm talking about.
Inside with the layup.
That's what I'm talking about.
Gotcha.
Well, folks, that'll do it. The East handily...